get-go, opening up a 21-point lead in the first half and still with a 16-point advantage here late in the fourth quarter.
The Cavaliers' impressive performance.